And now to breaking news. We now know what caused the death of Dallas Cowboys star running back Marion Barber. The Collin County Medical Examiner says his death was caused by heat stroke. Barber was found dead inside his apartment in Frisco on June 1st. Police found him after making a welfare check. Barber was 38.